Hello, ladies, gentlemen, and small furry creatures from Alpha Centauri, and welcome back to Minecraft Deep Blue Sky, episode 62. As you can probably see in the video, I upgraded my studio art. I spent all the money I ever got from advertising on Google and YouTube. And that's all there is, practically. It was enough to buy a pen. I had to reuse the paper. If you pull it down from the wall, then on the other side you will find an old program listing. But no matter. So, I wanted to... Okay. Don't have any more balloons. No, I don't. Okay. Put on the final layer of balloons. And let's see if we can make this thing fly. Leave that open for the moment. Maybe I should have a better system to do this, but you know. Probably, hopefully, a one-time thing. So, dum, ba-dum, dum, dum. No. As I still haven't placed enough torches, or any torches here, I have to make sure I go to sleep early, otherwise monsters will spawn. That's not a good thing. Make sure I don't forget to leave. Space. So, okay. Still haven't put down the stairs that I'm talking about for the last 25 episodes. So, let's go to sleep really fast. I do have some stairs, okay? And I need some wood. A bit of wood just for... spacing things out, so I want you, I will need you, yes, because I'll probably be stupid in placing this stuff. Something like that. Of course. And there. Better. Yes. No. And I have to make sure this all connects up, otherwise the first time I move the ship or the plane or whatever you wanna call it, it's gonna end in tears, and I'm gonna lose part of the stuff as I have done before. So that's why I'm always filling up the space under the stairs with blocks. Okay. I need to move these and the solar panels, but for that I need an electric wrench to have a good chance of actually getting the stuff back. Because with the other wrench which I have seemed to be misplaced, but I will find it again, I promise you. What am I doing? No, that. With the normal wrench you have a chance of not getting the machine back but only the machine block, and that's not good considering I spent like one or two episodes crafting just these two wind turbines. Of course I want to craft a lot more of these. So I don't have to use coal and stuff or lava. Maybe. to run the operations all the time. The idea is when I mine, it doesn't matter. While I'm mining, I get coal and I get stuff, and I don't care if I have to spend time pumping lava. But when I'm not mining, I can run some basic machines just with solar and wind power. Just if I have to craft like a few items, or have to run the crusher or something like that for a little while, then I don't need to fire up the big generators. So before I do this, just give me a second. I will just back up the game. One moment. Flight. Come on, come on, come on. Okay, I have the backup. Okay. Shouldn't this read? What? Why? Why does it say air balloon 0%? That's... Okay. Okay. Let's see. It flies! Yes, sir, it flies. Then we can move it somewhere there. It flies! It flies! Yes! Made it work. Let's see. Now we want to turn it here. And of course, I always materialize in the middle of the highest point for whatever reason. Okay. I could have put it a bit higher, which I will do. Need some sand. Just get up there. Because I want to what? I like it. because the thing is, I want to build a small platform below and put some stairs in and move the helm down there. Can I go to sleep? Yes, I can. Okay. I have those and some stairs. Still not that high, but thank you, Minecraft. Yes. Okay, remove you. Remove you, you're not needed anymore. Actually, do I need you? Yes, I need you. The idea is, instead of touching down with the whole ship, this one, which still should be able to swim, we only have, if you want to touch down with the whole ship, we have to find a big landing place, but with this we only have to find a very small flat place without problems. Although I might want to put it even lower. Assemble ship, mount ship, and fly up some more. Okay, yes, okay. Okay, you down there, you down there. Okay. That should give me enough room. Of course, could make it symmetrical. To put in all the piping down here. And maybe have to extend it on the side one or two bits. But basically I can extend all the required piping down to this platform, and then I only have to fly to like where I want to put my quarry, connect a few pipes, and maybe connect a water supply, and that should be it basically. And then I want to put in some stairs at the front. And what I also want to do is, how was this? I think it's called a crate, wasn't it? Sorry. What? I need 3 leather and 3 wood to make crates. Okay, I think I should have leather. Wasn't it down here? Leather, yes! Leather, I have some wood, and I probably have the wrong kind of wood for this mod. No, that should work. Because what I can do, what I will do is to basically store my animals, I have to maybe I also should consider using a sticky piston, which I have here, and I maybe able, let's try this with the pressure plate for the moment. I can store my animal or animals maybe in the future. Of course, where do I want to put that? Well, for the moment, why did I put a chest here? Because I was searching something. Okay, let's try this then. No, put down, I will move this, but just for the moment, put the crate here, and a pressure plate here. So if I move this, it should remove the crate, yes, which means Okay, now he's safely here, and that's the compatible way with the Archimedes ship mod. So Frank will stay here and can't move and can't fall off while I move the ship until I go there, remove the crate, and then I can mount him. Yes, it works. Come here, Frank. Let's keep you safe. And I have to go to sleep very fast, very fast, very fast. Hope I didn't keep up too late. I need to place torches basically everywhere. Yes, that's lighted up. That is now. No! Okay. Here's a little design flaw. Button. How was the button again? Button. One wood. Okay. I just need button. Come on. Okay. Frank, I don't approve. Come here. Okay, first design flaw mended. Hello, Frank. By the way, what do you carry? Some tools. Potatoes, iron. Maybe we have to go back to the village. May it could be that I forgot something there. Let's see. We'll move the ship's helm. Actually. Go away. Want to move the ship's helm there. Rename. That's the crash technique. Okay. Bum 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 ba bum. Still have to remap that button. I thought I already did. Okay. Maybe I have to extend that a bit. Where do I land mount ship? And then Okay. Because it just calculates the center of the ship and puts me on, and then calculates the height of the ship and puts me on the top in the center, and that happens to be thin air now that I moved the ship's helm. But I think we can fix that. I have to maybe enlarge the staircase there as well, so, and put some, you know, fences around. Because if I continue it like this, that's not gonna be very, very good. Okay. Assemble the ship, mount the ship, and then I'm landing here. Okay. Just in case, extend this a bit. We should be safe. Yes. Still have to finish all this up, but that's not bad actually. And I think I can start reorganizing all the all the stuff here for so I can do some basic mining. Not gonna do the full automated chest setup stuff as of yet, because I still have to decide on where I put everything. But I think the input chests will be here. Then some sorting, then it decides if it goes in another temporary chest for the ores, because I want some of the ores like copper and zinc. I want to keep some reserve to make bronze, and then it goes to the crusher, the macerator it's called, and then here to the smelting finger magics, and then to storage. But since I have to do some moving first, I'm probably just gonna mine into some storage chest down here and then pump it up when I have the electric what's it called, electric wrench, so I can move all the industrial craft stuff. Okay, I think that's it for this episode. I will see you next time. Yeah, bye.